play this tournament in the Old South. It's gonna be a very challenging year since we have been doing really good. Amanda, our team member, won it last year, so we're all very excited. And we have been preparing every day, practicing a lot of short game because the course is short and we're gonna do a lot of short game, like putting and chipping. And well, like you heard, drive is for show and putt is for low. We have a little bit of pressure, that's why we have been practicing more. But I feel we are all ready. We're all committed to it and we will do good. Yeah, well, the course there is very undulating. It's some holes are very flat and there are others that are very undulated, but in relative it's very short and, well, nature-wise it's really nice. I think the sharpest part of our game would be short game, putting and chipping, and then a lot of placing the ball in the area. It's not much about yardage and long drives, but hitting the right wood or hitting the right iron so that we have a good shot next time.